busy in that particular clip. But yes. On the other hand, how are you adjusting to being a waitress?
You're kind of left thinking what happened. Yeah, absolutely. It's quite strange.
So that's something you will be doing again.
Eurovision probably.
I'm also wondering how you look back on your Eurovision experience, because that's looming up again fairly shortly.
Yeah.
You didn't win, you came 10th. So I know that you're sort of quarters and, you know, you're given all the people.
The fans are seeing, you know, very light, and they're not. So these huge, heavy ostrich feather plumage, and you're covering the parts that you need to cover, right? So you're holding one fan here and one hand behind you, and as you whip one fan away, you have to get the other one in place on time, otherwise
they're tricky. So it's easier to get you in something before they give you the fan, so they keep it sort of moderately decent.
Yes, they do. I mean, that was the whole thing in the 1940s. It was incredibly in the platform heels, and now I can't wait to get into the outfit. Yeah, absolutely.
Did you have to actually audition for that part?
Yes, I mean, we wanted to play the sweepings into the leathers and the platform heels, and now I can't wait to get into the outfit. Yeah, absolutely.
Did you have to actually audition for that part?
Yes.
You haven't got any excess weight at all, but you're Scottish all
along. Oh, absolutely, and take it home at the end of the day, you know, if there's a good turn.
And the gallery of the food's a bit of a star, really, because people write in all the time for the recipe.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, and not just that, but a very ethical.
Samantha Jammer, thank you very much, and good luck with your various projects. Thank you.